guys, welcome back to a brand new vlog. I am so excited to share with you guys the newest addition to every single one of my vlogs going forward. This is the reveal of the official FaZe rug subscriber wall. Is I have a bunch of your positive comments printed out on the wall, and I have 3 darts that I'm gonna throw at the comments, and whichever comments they land on, you get a
shout out.
You get a shout out. This is super, super exciting. I love finding new ways to involve you guys in the videos, so let's see who the first ever shout out in the first ever subscriber wall feature in my video is.
Ooh.
Oh, who is that? First shout out goes to Quere. Thank you so much for the comment. All right, next one, no looking.
Yep.
I hope I make it.
Oh, the W.
Shout out to the W because all we taken is dubs this year.
Ooh.
Shout out to Trick Shotters. Thank you for the comment.
Take this off the wall now.
For the last one, I want to do a 360 off my bed.
Oh my, okay, don't hit me though.
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh, it looked a lot easier in my head.
Oh,
wow. And the last shout out goes to Tekla Heyman, not Baraki. Hopefully I said your name right. Thank you guys for all the positive comments on my videos. If you want to be a part of this subscriber wall, all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel, comment something positive down below, and you might be on the wall. So every time I hit a comment, I take it off the wall, and look at this. I have a stack of fresh new positive comments that I find from my recent videos to put on the wall and replace the 3 comments that I hit, and I pick comments every single day. So you have a chance to be on this wall. We got a lot of fun stuff planned for this vlog. You know me and giving money to people. Like, I just have an urge to give back right now.
Oh my God.
Like, I just need to give money to people. So we're gonna head out in public and do a fun challenge with some strangers. Don't talk in the mic, you win $100. Sounds easy, right? Let's see if people could win. What's up, man? Don't talk in the mic, you win $100. You wanna play? What's your name? We gotta let the viewers know what your name is. He knows, he knows. Hey, there you go, my guy. Have a good one, bro. Hey, people know this by now. It's a viral challenge. What's up, man? Don't talk in the mic, you win $100. You got the rules? You just don't talk. But you gotta let the viewers know your name. What's your name? All right, here you go, man. Hey, appreciate you guys. Have a good one. This challenge is way too easy. We need to get someone to talk. Don't talk in the mic, win $100. Do you want to play?
No, thanks, man.
Oh, okay, all right. Hey, he talked. Yo, don't talk in the mic, win $100. You want to play? Okay, what's your name? The viewers got to know. That's a beautiful name, man. If there's anything you want to say, you can say it now. All right, there you go. This game is too easy. Have a good one. Don't talk in the mic, you could win $100. You want to play? Oh, you talked. I'm sorry. That's the game. That's the game. It's confusing. I'm sorry. Yo, what up, man? Don't talk in the mic. Win $100.
100 what?
You talked. You talked.
I know.
I know. It's all good. I'm sorry, man. You want to say what's up to the vlog?
Oh, hey, what's up? I'm Raul.
Hey, well, you're going to see yourself on YouTube.
All right.
I want to give you the 100 anyways.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, of course, because you didn't know the rules, but it's all good. Don't talk in the mic. You win $100. Do you want to play?
Sure.
Oh my God, you just talked.
Oh.
That's the whole point of the game. All right, have a good one, okay? Guys, this is our last 100. She has kids. She didn't know the rules, so I'm just gonna give it to her anyways. I wanna give you the 100 anyways. I feel bad, yeah.
Oh, you're so nice.
I know it's a part of the game, but I just felt bad.
I know, because you're just like answering questions. You don't wanna be rude.
Yeah, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, of course, have a good one, okay?
Yeah, you too.
Bye. Hey, that was fun. We gave away some money. Let's continue with the vlog. So recently, I competed against my brother in a 1v1 basketball game for $25,000 hosted by House of Highlights. And you guys already know, I actually came out on top. I beat my brother for $25,000. I was the underdog. Everyone thought my brother was gonna win because he plays basketball every day. But I just wanna show you guys, I am a shooter. Here is a compilation of all the 3-pointers I made. Woo! Wait. Wait!
Hey. Oh! Hey! Oh my!
Oh!
Let's go. Guys, I am so nice with it. All my shots were wet. There was a lot of people who doubted me, and one of those people being Brandon's friend, Romel. We actually placed a bet before the game, and he said if I won, he would do a 2.5 minute plank. And guess what? I came out on top. Funny thing is, he said he's never gonna come to my house ever again because he doesn't want to do the plank. So we figured it would be a brilliant idea to show up at his work because he's working right now and make him do the 2.5 minute plank whether he likes it or not.
Hard worker, huh?
Horrible timing.
Hard worker, huh?
Hey, he works at Baba Kebab, which is like super busy all the time, so we'll wait for it to die down, 100%.
Can I get a 2.5 minute plank?
We don't actually serve that here.
Oh, you don't?
Oh, no,
okay. Because what I heard before, you said Brandon was gonna beat me. You had $100,000 on him, like 2.5 minute plank, but I do wanna order the Baba Kebab.
Okay.
Just get me one of those.
You like spit in your food or what?
Guys, we got the fire food right here. Look at this. This is Afghan food, right?
This is Afghan food.
So fire. Noah, show your plate.
Sheesh.
But if you made it, I don't want it.
I didn't make it.
Okay, all right, perfect.
Cool. I wouldn't waste my time.
Yo, listen. After we eat, are your abs ready? Let us eat though, and then we'll visit
you. Yeah, for sure.
We'll revisit.
Let me know.
All right, I got you. All right, 2.5 minutes on the clock. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right.
And I want to put it right in front of your face so you can just see it. Fizz is going to be brutal. He's going to be shaking by the end for sure.
I'm already shaking. Deep breaths.
Yeah, deep breaths. Don't even think about it. Romel bet on Brandon, and Brandon's the reason why he's doing this.
I'm pretty sure he lost on purpose just to see.
Stop.
This.
Hey, honestly, I saw a lot of comments saying, oh, Brandon let his brother win. Oh, respect to Brandon. What are you talking about? We were playing for $25,000. He would not let me win. Some people got to put some respect on my name. I'm gonna do the last 30 with him, because why not? You know, the time goes by so slow when you're doing this. If you guys don't know how bad a 2.5 minute plank is, just try it for yourself. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Yo! Just roast me, man.
He's short.
Anything else?
You have a big nose.
Anything else?
You smell like trash and your haircut's trash.
I gotta go, man. All right, guys, my brother just got back from getting a cut, and I thought of the perfect prank. He's in the shower right now, and I got these two balloons that I'm gonna put under his tires. So anytime he leaves, they're gonna be under his tire, and he's gonna think his tires popped when he backs out. We're gonna place them under right here. That is in a perfect position. Do the back tire right here. This is another reason I love TikTok, because I get so many different prank ideas to pull on my family. I'm also gonna be putting a GoPro like right there. When he leaves, I could just turn it on from my phone and start recording. So I don't know how long it's gonna take till he leaves. Hopefully he gets food or something.
Hey, let's just wait though, because he does take fast showers. So we gotta be hurried.
Exactly.
Or we gotta be quick.
we gotta be hurried. All right, Noah, maybe hide like between the Lambo and McLaren or something, and I'll call you when I know he's coming out.
Okay.
All right.
Hopefully this does not take all day.
He's in there. Oh gosh. Okay, he stopped. Ah! Ah! Dude. Did you actually think your tire popped?
Yeah, and I would have still believed it if I didn't see the other balloon.
Why didn't this one pop?
Bro, my heart. It was like the thought of the tire popping, but then also like a boop, like a, just like, bro, what the hell?
Noah?
Yep.
Throw on these headphones.
Okay.
On your ears.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Got you.
Now hand me your phone. Just hand me your phone. Don't ask any questions. We're about to play this little game. Noah is gonna be blasting music through that.
Okay.
And I'm gonna call one of your friends. Uh-huh. He's gonna have to try to have a conversation with them based off of what I tell him to say. So it's kind of like a whisper challenge, but he has no idea what I'm saying besides reading my lips. And the person we're calling obviously has no idea what we're doing.
All right, well, who are you gonna call?
Let's call your boy Christian.
Oh man, he's on a trip right now.
Yo.
Hello?
Yo, what's cooking, my guy?
What are you up to?
Nothing, dude. How you been?
Oh, I'm just chilling, bro.
Dude, that's good to hear, man. What's your, you out of San Diego right now, right?
Yeah, we're just filming a video right now, you know, just having fun.
I feel that. What you guys got planned on for today?
A vlog.
What are you up to right now? Hello?
We're sitting down.
Other than sitting down, what have you guys been doing today?
Yo, we should kick it later.
Yeah, dude, I'm down. I mean, I'm actually out in San Diego right now, so with my fam, so if you want to kick it later, we can. Yo, you good?
What kind of underwear do you have on right now?
Wait, what? Did you?
What color is it?
Ask underwear that I have on right now?
Oh, the song descended. Yeah, sorry, Christian.
Yo.
Bro, what just happened?
How weird was that?
I did not know what was happening. Yo, Christian, bye.
I think I did a good job.
No, you actually did a good job.
It was the last one was hard.
There were just some awkward silences in between.
Hey, that's fine.
That's funny.
Bad connection.
Hey, I want to do it now.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, we're calling Alex.
Yo.
What's good, bro?
Nothing much, just chilling. What are you up to?
I'm just chilling too, brother.
You want to kick it?
What do you mean?
Yeah, I know. What are you up to right now, bro?
You said what?
Filming a video.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Yeah, I can hear you. Is it bad service up there?
What are you talking about, man?
I'm trying to hang out with you, bro.
You live in San Diego.
And what? Like, what else?
I know you got a headset on your head and a camera pointed at you right now.
Yeah, you got me?
Listen, I never f*** with you, ever. Okay?
Why not, bro?
Repeat back to me what I just said to you.
I don't know, bro. I don't know. Hey, I'm done with you, bro. Peace.
Oh, yo.
What just happened? Yo, what actually?
He caught on to you. He's like, oh, I know what you're doing. And he wanted you to repeat what he was saying.
Oh.
I didn't know what to do.
Bro, this is the funniest thing I've ever done. So a few months ago, I asked supercar owners what they do for a living, and you guys absolutely loved that video, and you guys also requested that I go up to my neighbors and ask what they do for a living. This should be pretty interesting because I only know about one or two neighbors. A few weeks ago, I actually jumped in my neighbor's pool that I just met for the first time, so who knows, we might stop by his house and ask what he does for a living, so this should be pretty interesting.
Why do I get nervous before meeting people for the first time?
How's it going?
Hey, good. How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you guys. I'm your neighbor. I live a few houses down the street. And we were kind of going around asking our neighbors what they did for a living to afford a beautiful house like this. I don't know if you guys are comfortable answering.
Yeah, that's fine. We're just the kids, but our dad, he makes boxes.
That's awesome. And they got you guys this house?
Yeah.
That is amazing.
He calls it the glamorous box industry.
That is awesome.
Everyone needs them.
Exactly. We do need boxes. Thank you guys.
Have a good day.
I appreciate it. Bye.
This house is massive, bro.
No, this house. I wish we could show you the outside, but we want to respect their privacy, but it is insane. Hi, I'm your neighbor, Brian. I live about two houses down.
Oh, I think I know you. You look familiar.
Probably from YouTube.
Do you know who this is?
Hey, what's up, man? How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you. What's up, Alex?
This is Alexander.
How are you?
What's his name?
Brian.
Yeah, do you know my YouTube channel?
FaZe Rock.
Hey, that's awesome.
Oh my gosh, so what are you doing here?
So we're actually going around asking our neighbors what they do for a living. So I don't know if you guys are comfortable answering that because you guys have
a
beautiful home.
You guys wanna
come in? Oh, sure.
Come on in.
Awesome.
What does Dad do for a living? What's the most famous thing you just did a couple weeks
famous?
Ago?
Famous? Woo.
Mars.
Helicopter.
Yes.
Wait, what's the Mars helicopter? I'm so confused. That sounds insane.
They launched back in July. It took 6 months to get to Mars. It's the first flight on Mars. So we basically just put a helicopter on Mars. My husband's group was all the first flight on Mars.
Yo, this is awesome.
I have proof.
Wait, so that's Mars?
Yes.
That is Mars. That is awesome. Hey, thank you so much for letting us do this and mad respect for what you guys do. Guys, check this out. This is a Mars helicopter license plate, right?
That was one of the souvenirs, yes.
Hey, well, thank you so much for welcoming us into your home.
You're welcome.
And it's really nice to finally
welcome
meet you.
Welcome anytime. So nice to meet you, too.
I appreciate you guys.
You're welcome anytime.
Hey, I'm having a lot of fun with this so far. Let's keep it going.
This house, though.
This house is massive.
Nuts. You know what I mean?
So I'm gonna tell them you did that. They come out like, who did the second knock?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing, man?
Hi.
I'm Brian. I actually live two houses down.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I want to be friendly with the neighbors. I want to meet all my neighbors.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Hey, nice to meet you.
This is my wife, Melissa.
I'm Brian.
Nice to meet you,
my
Brian.
My daughter, Sophia.
Hey, how are you? Oh, nice to meet you. I'm going around to the neighbors and asking what they did for a living. I don't know if you're comfortable sharing that information.
Oh, for sure. So we own an electronics recycling
recycling company in San Diego, and we recycle all kinds of different electronics from TVs and stereos, and data destruction, shred hard drives, shred paper.
What?
That kind of stuff.
Wow.
That is awesome. That's so cool.
Yeah.
And it got you this house?
With a lot of hard work.
100%. Yep. It's all about the hard work and dedication.
I think we do about 20 million pounds of recyclables every year out of San Diego. So that's
what we do. Damn.
Yeah. Dude, that is awesome. Respect for that, man.
Hey, have a good one.
Bye. Bye, guys. So cool. My favorite ones.
That is the end of the vlog, guys. Please drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and honestly, let me know if you guys love these vlogs. We always do these fun little adventures and have some random cool stuff in the vlog. So I will see you guys with the next video. Other than that, it's been Rug, and I'm out.
Peace.
I just pulled up in that Lambo. I'm so hot, I need a fan on. In Diego in the sando. Walk around in Gucci sandals. G-Wagon, I pull up like skirt. And I put that Louis V on my shirt. They can down me, cause I know.